Come to think of it, I'm glad. My name's Toria. How are you all doing?
This is
so intimate, so
I'm very, very happy to be here, stood in front of this giant pentacle. It's the best thing that's happened to me in a long time. It's actually a pentagram, not a pentacle. Listen, has anyone heard of the Swedish satanic metal band called Ghost?
Yes!
Yeah. Yeah, right, I'm big into them at the minute, and we watched the movie. And obviously there's like big scope for like lots of theatrics when you're a like Scandinavian metal band. And when you play folk music and you like that kind of stuff as well, you kind of feel a bit left out. So this is like doing bits for me. Anyway, this song's called Song for Air. I went. That song is a song about my best friend, Alicia. Unfortunately, he's not with us anymore, but the other night I was playing a gig and the sound tech happened to be called Alicia, and I was like, oh, I have a friend called Alicia, that's really cool. She was like, yeah, we had a chat about the name, and it's spelled the same, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, oh, I have a song that's literally called Song for A, which means Song for Alicia, I'll dedicate this to you. And she was like, ready for it, and then I like just played the most depressing song in the world. And she was like sat in the back like, thanks. this song's called Sweet William. If there's any Williams out there.
Thank you. 7 holidays a week, 7 kisses on my cheek.
Realised that I missed that kind of all the greenery. I was looking for ghost stories about the West Pennine Moors, and there's like a severe lack of, I think there's like a headless horseman and that's it, apparently. But I was like, I'm gonna write one. So I did. This is called The Waltz of Winter Hay. And which I haven't chanted Fred Dibner before it, but anyway.
think I've heard enough. Don't worry. Okay.
Oh, God, I'm not in control. Yeah.
Yes. That EP is on sale for a reasonable price.
Yeah,
that's
an
old one.
We've got t-shirts.
And tote bags. She also has tote bags.
That's all they're in for. Salmon. T-shirts. Get your t-shirts.
The coolest t-shirt in the game.
And on pedal, we have Jack O'Hanlon. And here on electric guitar we have Joe Coo, just kidding. Thank you. James Wyatt, he's also an amazing producer, produces all my stuff, and a slow flower. Yeah!
Loosen a button and put up a stool. Said that's what falling in love will do. And you leave Stop living closer. lovely.
Thank you.